Artistry Dance Project dancers, we are so excited for Season 8 here at ADP. We look forward to welcoming all of our new dancers to our ADP family and welcoming home all of our returning dancers to the studio as well. So come on inside and let's check out all the new upgrades and procedures for a healthy and safe Season 8 at ADP. This summer, we upgraded our facility's HVAC system to ensure the cleanest possible air for all of our ADP family, including UV lights and MERV 13 filters. Custom hand sanitizer stations are available in each of our 5 studios and in both our front and back lobby areas. Cameras have been installed in every studio in order to provide a safe, private, and secure live streaming service right to your laptop, tablet, or mobile device for each of your dancers' classes. Please be sure to set up your account prior to the first week of class, as we cannot promise timely account approvals during our first week. We have recently invested in enough acro mats so each of our registered acro dancers can have their own individual mat in order to safely practice and execute their skills and tricks, all while maintaining proper social distancing. In order to limit lobby congestion and encourage social distancing, parents are not allowed inside the ADP lobby at this time. When your dancer arrives for the first week of class, if under the age of 7, please park your car and walk your dancer to the front door in order to mitigate congestion of idling vehicles. Your dancer will be temperature checked at the door, encouraged to use hand sanitizer, and head inside for class. On the first day of your class at ADP, your dancer will receive a studio tag. Dancers can wear or simply hold their studio tags, which will help our staff direct them to their correct studio. Daytime and 4 p.m. classes will be able to enter right into their respective studios, find an X, put their stuff down, and get ready for class. We ask that you please come dressed and ready, as our dressing rooms are closed at this time. Classes starting after 4 p.m. will be directed to a waiting area for their upcoming class. Waiting areas are dispersed throughout the building depending on the studio location in order to encourage social distancing. Only our baby ballet dancers, age 2, will be allowed a parent or guardian inside with them. All dancers are required to wear masks. If you forget one, no problem. We have extras for all of our ADP family here at the studio just in case. We have limited the enrollment of each class based on the size of the studio they will be assigned to for the year. Each dancer is provided a minimum of a 6-foot by 6-foot square to dance in. At the conclusion of each class, dancers will return to their X, pack their belongings, and show their studio tags to their teacher. If any dancer takes multiple classes throughout the day, our staff is eager to help organize our dancers around the studio based on where they are headed next in order to limit lobby traffic. Dancers will be dismissed studio by studio, group by group, in order to manage social distancing between classes. Our dancers, only here for one class in a day, will head out to the front lobby ready for dismissal. Once the prior class has been dismissed one studio at a time, teachers will once again close the studios to ensure proper disinfecting, cleaning, and sanitization. These safety jet packs spraying EPA-registered new foamicide safely disinfects all surfaces from 99.99% of all germs, bacteria, and viruses, including coronavirus, within 60 seconds. When ready, the teacher will open the door and welcome the next class inside. Not ready to head back to the studio just yet? That's okay. Every one of our live in-studio classes is also available on Zoom. Just as well, if any dancer or dancer's family member is experiencing any symptoms such as cough or fever, we kindly ask you to stay home. There's no need to miss class thanks to our enhanced Zoom stations in each studio, catered to provide the ultimate Zoom experience for both dancer and teacher alike. In preparation for your year ahead and for the first week of class, have you visited our pop-up shop? Appointments are mandatory in order to provide private shopping time for each family. Head over to the Sign-Up Genius in your inbox to make your appointment today. Dancers can be fit for shoes, most sizes available to take home that day. If your dancer's size is out of stock, please be sure to pick up your items that have been ordered for you prior to the first week of class. The best way to stay up to date with all things ADP is to prepare yourself now. That means following us on Facebook and Instagram at Artistry Dance Project. Download the Band app and join the 2020-2021 ADP group. Receive notifications this way with friendly studio closure reminders, important updates, and more. Here, you will also find our studio calendar, so you have all the information you need right at your fingertips. You can always head over to our website, click the news tab at the top, and find all of our latest up-to-date information as well. Be sure to read our monthly newsletters, as they are always full of exciting announcements, save the dates, important reminders, and tons of fun surprises. We can't wait to see all of our dancers back at the studio so very soon for season 8 at Artistry Dance Project. We promise to continue to prioritize our dancers' health and safety above all else. There are no limits to the things we will do to keep dancing together safely. To our ADP family, welcome home.